Today I'm going to share one of our favorite recipes, meatloaf patties with gravy. Hey, this is Stacy from Let's Cook Y'all. Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to make meatloaf patties with gravy, and I will show you the list of ingredients. The first thing you'll need is some kind of ground beef. I've got a 90-10 mix here. And as always, the recipe is linked below. You'll need some bread that we're going to spread with butter. You're going to need some onion, an egg, some seasonings, a little splash of milk, and either tomato paste, or I'm probably just going to use ketchup. We will mix up the meatloaf patties and fry them off in the pan, and then we will take them out and make the gravy with some of the onion, a little bit of butter, some beef stock. And what makes this recipe so good is the gravy has ketchup, A1 steak sauce, and spicy brown mustard in it, thickened with a little flour. So this is the only reason I eat the meatloaf patties, is because the gravy is so good. And by the way, this is a very old recipe. I've probably been making 15 years. I think I actually saw it on the Food Channel, on Food TV. This is a Rachel Ray recipe, not from one of her cookbooks, I don't think. I saw it on TV and made it, and this is probably the only Rachel Ray recipe that I've ever made that I've repeated. But we love this one, so let me show you how we mix up and make meatloaf patties with gravy. To mix up the meatloaf patties, we've taken the ground beef, made a well in the center. We're going to add the bread cubes. The bread has been spread liberally with butter, and then we're going to add the egg, the tomato paste, or in my case, I'm just going to use ketchup since I didn't have a tomato paste tube opened. You can open a can or a tube, or you can just use ketchup. And then the seasonings, and we will mix them all up. The original recipe calls for you to make 4 patties out of like a 1.5 pounds of ground beef. I don't do that. I just take a pound and I make several small patties to try to help me a little bit with portion control. I'll probably get 5 or 6 out of this. Heated some oil in a skillet and we're gonna fry the meatloaf patties about 6 or 8 minutes on each side till they're done. The original recipe, when Rachel Ray made this on TV, she said to tint the meatloaf patties. I don't usually do that, but you can if you want to. All right, my meatloaf patties are just about done, so I'm gonna remove them from this pan. I'm gonna add some butter and a little bit more oil, and then we will brown the onions. We're gonna add some flour to make a roux, and then we're gonna add our stock. We're gonna add the sauce ingredients, which is spicy brown mustard, ketchup, and A1. Add the patties back. If they need to cook any longer, you can let them cook, otherwise, they are ready to serve. And the meatloaf patties are ready to be served. I highly recommend you either boil some potatoes and smash them up, or in our case, we've just made mashed potatoes. And these are our meatloaf patties. I hope you'll get a chance to make these. I know you guys will love them. Thanks so much for stopping by our channel, Let's Cook Y'all. I hope you'll like, comment, and subscribe if you hadn't already. Have a blessed day, y'all. Bye.